As I mentioned, we're thrilled this morning to have with us Jimmy Barnes, and the bonus is his lovely daughter, Elly May, is with him. Pardon me, sing. Here they are to sing for you, I'll Be There. Just lovely, Elly May. I tell you what, that's one of the my favourite times so far this year on,
that's great.
On GMA.
That's a lovely thing.
Yeah.
First time I've sang on it.
Is that a fact?
That's a fact.
Yeah. Well, good on you. And I tell you what, you did a beautiful job. I reckon your daughter is one of those people who couldn't sing flat or sharp if she wanted to.
No, she's too
cute. The pitch is just great. That's a great song, too, of course. That's a cover version of the big hit that Belvedere and I had with I'll Be There. some years ago. We've got some dates for Jimmy too, which I didn't mention before. We'll write that now. There you can see him in store at HMV in Bourke Street in Melbourne. Thursday, the 21st of July. Just you alone, Jimmy, or...?
I think so, yeah. Yep. It's the first I've heard of it.
Oh, fine. Then Friday, the 22nd of July, next Friday, at the Prince of Wales in St Kilda.
It should be great. It's an album launch, actually, so I've got a whole bunch of the guests from the album.
Wonderful. Yeah. Who's... You're going to be there?
That's a song in that.
Yeah, somewhere. And the third one was, well, of course, you saw that yourself. Oh, no, well, I'll have a look again. Peninsula Lounge in Mornington, Saturday, the 23rd of July. Significant date. 23rd of July. Yeah, get me anything in black, will you? For my 67th birthday.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Yeah. Yeah. 67th birthday. I've suddenly worked out, too, why my director Peter likes to have the audience on this side, too, because he likes to take that shot showing the gentleman's bald spot. But it looks nice. And it looks
it's a lovely thing.
Yeah, it's a lovely thing. Great to see you, Jimmy. Thank you. Thank you, Upkeep. I was only joking, by the way. You haven't got a... No, you don't.